All right, so I'm gonna show you a trick to get a wine cork out of an ordinary wine bottle without breaking the bottle. So it is not coming out. So what you're gonna do is get a restaurant napkin. You're gonna fold it over and create a pouch like that. Then you're going to stick it into the bottle far enough to where the pouch can open back up. Like that. And you're going to shake the cork to where it lands. Almost got it. Inside the pouch like that. Then out pops the cork.